Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to read a poem for you. The Principal Sopping, anonymous author. The Principal Sopping, the Principal's drenched. We've soaked him with water balloons. He looks like he's just been extinguished or quenched by 100 torrential monsoons. The Principal's happy, despite how he looks, from all the balloons that we tossed. He bet us we couldn't read 5,000 books. And guess what? The Principal lost.